Hi Shrishti, welcome to Cuties.
Thank you so much. I'm back here again to my favorite place. And aaj actually main bahut zyada stressed hoon because I have to go for a red carpet event and I didn't know where to go. Actually I very well knew where to come. So Cuties it is. And doctor, you have to help me out. Mujhe samajh mein nahi aa raha hai ki main kya karun apne face ko, kaise hydrate karun, kaise shine laun, glow laun, because I don't have time.
Don't worry. Don't worry. See, if you have only one day and you have a very big event coming, like Shrishti has a red carpet event to attend, there are few things that you can do. Aap pehle to Cuties aa jaye, aur we have something called the red carpet treatment.
Red carpet treatment, really?
Yes, yes.
It's specially for the
red carpet.
Especially
for the red carpet event.
Wow, so that's so cool.
It has a variety of things that we do. There's a facial like thing involved which gives you hydration. Then we do a little detanning, and then we give you a skin tightening. So it's glow, lightening and tightening, all three in one. So with this treatment, you're actually just ready to go for your red carpet treatment event. But some quick fixes that you would need, suppose you have to go for the event and you don't have time to wash your hair. We have something called dry shampoo. Have you heard of it?
No, my scalp is very oily and I'm really sick of it. I don't know what to do about it.
So dry shampoo helps. So it's just a spray. Spray it on your scalp, just massage it a little, and it absorbs all the oil from your scalp.
Really?
Yeah, it does actually make your hair fluffy also. So
I
try that.
I have to try this. Like, I'm going to try it tomorrow.
Try that, yes. Today maybe. And yeah, makeup. See, if you want a little plumpiness in your lips, you can use a little bit of a scrub. Okay, that will help. Just scrub and then apply your lipstick. Your lips will look plumpier. So
that's a very nice makeup tip.
Yes. Yeah. And I think makeup, I don't need to tell you, you're better at it. So I think you will be ready to go for your event.
Wow, that is something very cool. I got to know a lot of things today. So thank you so much.
Most welcome.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा और आपको काफ़ी इन्फॉर्मेशन मिली है इस वीडियो से, देन प्लीज़ डू लाइक, कमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब. थैंक यू.